We talked about hatred that appears in the 10, and this we understand, we learn how to work with it. But what do we do with friends who feel that they are the only students of Rav, that they're above everyone, that they are above the 10 and the group, etc.?
I don't have any special or preferred students. No one like that. I'm expecting a state where I'll have a group that can be called my group of students, that they will be as one. And before that, anyone can think whatever they want. He's still not a student. A student is the one who realizes the method of Baal HaSulam inside the group, period. Typically, if people who think they are my students and understand what I want, I want them to give us an example. Where are they realizing it? Without the realization, the implementation, you're nothing. You need to show your work in practice, and then you'll see if you're a student or not. Okay?
Latin America 5, Latin America 6.